There were some questions about the ferrule of the Flying Tiger pencil, and I think the questions were mainly whether it's the same ferrule as the Calcida Palomino Blackwing has. Now, I searched everywhere in the house and I couldn't find my Palomino Blackwings, probably because I normally don't use them. I got a whole box somewhere that peddler sent me after they asked me for advice what pencils to sell next in the UK. But I put it somewhere where all the other Palomino Blackwings are, because the pencil is just too soft for my purposes. I could compare it with Faber-Castell Blackwing or Eberhard Faber, or in that case, I guess I should say Faber-Castell, but Eberhard Faber, or with a Van Dyck, but I'm not sure. I'm keen on bending them to see how strong they are. The ferrule itself, it seems pretty well glued on, or not. Yeah, it's loose. I can turn it, but it's the same with the Palomino Blackwing. In fact, with the Palomino Blackwing, I'm sure I had a blog post about it 7 years ago that it just keeps falling off, and that I keep trying to glue it on. So from that point of view, they might be similar. If I want to dent it, I can dent it easily, but again, that is pretty similar to the Palomino version. If we look at the looks now with the Van Dyck, those things here seem wider. Also, they also seem wider than the Eberhard Faber one, but they do look similar to the Faber-Castell version. So that's the last, or one of the last versions of the real Blackwing. Okay, let's have a look. Can we figure out how hard you need to press? Okay. I'll tell you when I feel the metal move. Oh, I should not hold the pencil, otherwise it will add to the number. Okay, yeah. So it moved just now a bit. So in case you want to repeat that, you have an idea how strong this. Is it aluminium? I don't know how strong it is. So if I ever find my Palomino ones again, I can do a comparison. Okay, thanks for watching.